When it comes to Meghan Markle, there is one thing true all the time, and that is that she is jealous. This is not the first time we're seeing some kind of allegations against Meghan Markle, especially when it comes to her obsession with the monarchy and with Princess of Wales, Princess Catherine. It is actually a continuous trend. So what is happening with this jealousy at this time is what we want to discuss this time. But before we move on, just to remind you, most of my viewers are not subscribed. If you happen to be one of them, consider subscribing. Let's talk about this particular issue at hand. So basically, according to this report, I cannot confirm nor can I deny this report. They are saying that Meghan Markle is the one who paid the London clinic staff to reveal Catherine's personal information to the public. And obviously right now we know there is a probe going on. But before I move on, just to read you exactly what I have seen coming in the news from this particular report so that you can see or you can read with me to see what is happening at the moment. So basically, a prestigious clinic, the London clinic, launched the urgent probe after it was claimed at least one member of the staff had attempted to access the Princess of Wales' personal details after she underwent planned abdominal surgery in January. Mystery shrouded the huge security scandal yesterday with the private hospital refusing to answer questions about when it was first made aware of the violation. There is this huge conspiracy going on. At the same time, when it comes to Meghan Markle, her PR team, how they were talking about Princess of Wales Catherine's, her health, where she was. They also even said that perhaps Catherine is not alive anymore and that the palace is just making things up to prove otherwise, but that is not the case. Now, I don't want to delve into that too much in this video, but what I do want to do is to show you this particular news. Take a look at this one. This is from the year 2011, actually. Meghan Markle wrote about the endless conversation about Princess Kate and the pomp around the royal wedding in her now defunct blog called The Tig. Basically, what it means, Meghan was obsessed with the royal family, especially Princess of Wales Catherine, even before what they said she met Prince Harry. Meghan Markle made some unexpected comments in her now defunct blog about Prince William and Kate's or Catherine's wedding years before she met Prince Harry. The Duchess of Nobody, let's read a little bit here. The Duchess of Sausages, who used to write a blog called The Tig, mentioned the quote, endless conversation about Princess Kate, quote unquote, and the pomp around the royal wedding when the now Prince and Princess of Wales were tying the knot in 2011. After interviewing Princess Aliyah Al-Sanusi, who is a member of the Libyan royalty, Meghan wrote in her blog, little girls dream of being princesses. I, for one, was all about Shara, Princess of Power. So basically what we understand from this is that Meghan Markle, she was obsessed, she was writing about Catherine and Prince William's wedding. And this is, again, not something that we're seeing some kind of obsession coming from Meghan Markle. Also, when Princess of Wales, she was admitted to the hospital, we have seen at the same time how her biographer, Omiskobi, in his Endgame memoir, accused through the mouth of Meghan Markle that Catherine was racist. In other words, it was really not about Catherine being racist. It was about having obsession with Princess of Wales Catherine by Meghan Markle. Now, this report that suggests that, yes, Meghan Markle paid the London staffer to reveal personal data, to breach personal data from the hospital, I'm not going to be doubting it until obviously there is going to be an absolute investigation going on to find out what happened. Obviously, we cannot say anything for sure, but trust me, looking at Meghan's past behavior, to me, looks like it is very, very evident that it could be the case. For those quote of you unfamiliar with the 80s cartoon reference, Shara is the twin sister of the He-Man and a sword wielding royal rebel known for her strength. So again, you can see royal rebel. We are definitely not talking about Cinderella here. So what she's talking about, let's read a little bit here and you will know what Meghan was trying to say. Ground women seem to retain this childhood fantasy. Just look at the pomp and circumstance surrounding the royal wedding and endless conversation about Princess Kate. Again, coming from Meghan Markle's obsession. Little did she know that at that point, the 7 years later, she would be marrying into the royal family herself. Not only these guys, but also Meghan Markle, she was obsessed with Prince Harry. She wanted to find how to marry a prince, how to become a princess. This was her childhood dream. So anybody during that time was a princess, Meghan Markle was obsessed. And I would say she was even jealous with some other royal families that had princesses, but Meghan could not become the princess. So she was most likely to me very, very jealous of, especially about Princess of Wales. And then she married, you know, monarchy. She tried to become a princess. She could not become a princess. Then she sat for the Oprah Winfrey interview in 21, and she said she went into royal family naively. No, naively. She started dating Harry in 2016. The couple went on to get married in St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle 2 years later on May 19, 2028. And then we also have heard how she was faking her pregnancy and all that in order to, I would say, compete with Catherine, because no way in the world Princess of Wales will have babies and not Meghan Markle. So even for that reason, she faked her pregnancy. Even for that reason that Catherine has children, I don't know. That is not going to happen. Meghan Markle faked everything and tried to compete with Catherine, trying to grab attention away from her. Guys, this is not looking good for Meghan Markle. Obviously, right now, we also have quoted how there is another YouTuber spreading these conspiracy theories, rumors about Princess of Wales, Catherine. And so you ask this question, who is inspiring, who is behind all of this? Obviously, it is the Sussex squad coming directly from none other than Meghan Markle. And obviously, Prince Harry himself, he is very, very jealous of Princess of Wales, Catherine, and her children. We have seen that, I mean, recently Harry even mentioned how he was fuming with Princess of Wales, Catherine, that she was not supporting this and that and that. So I'm not surprised in the least that Meghan Markle was behind this leak of documents and breach of this contract. Do you believe the same? Do you believe that Meghan Markle is responsible for this breach from the London clinic? Let me know in the comment section below, because I really want to know your opinion, your thoughts, and so that we can actually come together on this and agree on this particular issue. I have some comments here. Kathy, Tanya, thank you, Tanya. Good morning, Saeed. Thank you, Tanya. And then I have Gracie Adams. Thank you, guys. Bruzy, I'll see you in the next video. If you have any comment, leave a comment. Have a wonderful day.